That's a mammoth tooth. That's a tooth in jaw fragment. That's a mastodon tooth.
What?
See how big that tooth is? Wouldn't that be sad if you had that kind of tooth for a toothache?
I think even the Lincoln had trouble in that one.
And how old is that, does it say? Doesn't say. Ooh, look up, there's a dinosaur up there.
Oh, look.
It's jumping.
There's a big old dinosaur. Here's the back end of a big old dinosaur bone. Woolly mammoth. I guess this is the elephant bird, huh? That's an ostrich egg. That's the elephant bird. And that says egg nest of sauropod dinosaur. That must be it right back there. It's not water, it's a plastic coating or covering for it.
Thank you.
dinosaur up there.
I know, isn't that funny? Mm-hmm. What do you think they did that for? These little shells.
They're shells at least. Shells.
What does it say they are? You have to look at the number that's on there.
Pitchard, Bacchus. Whatever.
I don't know.
And they're all from Ohio.
Hi, what do you think, Riley? Tell me what you see. Is it a neat one?
Mm-hmm. And it's made out of bones.
It's made out of what?
Bones.
Really? Are they little bones? Huh? What is that up there?
A dinosaur.
I see.
Now is it my turn?
Yeah. Ooh, find out what this number 11 is. It's right here. What does that say?
Bark of scale tree.
Mm-hmm. And what's this right here? That's number 1.
Seed ferns.
Well, that's very interesting, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Look at this.
Look at those fake eyes. In the top of the,
it?
The one that looks like glitter.
It's got a lot of fire.
Mm-hmm.
The one that looks like glitter.
But your mama's tired. Let her rest. Yes.
Number 4 is an M.
I got you. That's where the butterflies live.
That's where the butterflies live?
Mm-hmm.
What do you call it?
It's called the Cockerel Butterfly Center.
How should we get in there?
Well, you had to go in through the door.
Let's go up Main Street, buddy.
Okay, well, did you want to stop at the Hyatt Regency and let them ride up the glass elevator?
If they'll let us in. You know, you're not really supposed to park your car there in front, but we can try.
We can park around in front of Vespucci's and...
I'm sleeping on the bench.
I'm sleeping on the bench.
There was a man sleeping on the bench.
Y'all don't have to be down.
See all the fountains? Well, I don't see the ballpark. It's somewhere down.